The N95 masks that 3M is so crucial to the production of and are, in turn, so crucial to our healthcare workers. What's your capacity? How many you can produce per week, per month, per year?
Yeah, so David, thank you for having me on. Thank you for getting me back on. That N95 respirator is at the center of what we are focused on. Our priority starts with the safety of our people, but the safety of the public is critical. And we have a unique responsibility to deliver those N95 respirators to the healthcare workers on the front lines. And we accelerated to maximum production globally, including in the U.S., beginning back in January, and we are currently operating at that level. We produce 35 million of the N95 respirators each month out of our manufacturing facilities in the U.S. We have prioritized those respirators for the healthcare workers on the front line. We can continue to add to that capacity. We're at 35 million today and really delivering to the greatest needs around the U.S.
We're all becoming familiar with these numbers now. We hear from the president, from the vice president. Give us a sense, if you need to increase production, because it sounds like right now we can't get enough of these things, how long does it take for you to increase above that 35 million range?
Well, we're working with government partners, with other companies, looking at all ways to increase our capacity. We have made investments. Our strategy has been to keep idle capacity available for times like this. We've brought all that online. We are adding to that with additional investments that we had in the pipeline. And then we are working to continue to add capacity further out as we go through the year. So it's kind of in stages. Near term, we can add some incremental capacity. We're working with other companies to look at alternatives to add even more to that. So we are striving to add more each month. And then as we get out later in the year, we think we can increase significantly with additional production lines that will come online for us.
Mike, give us a sense of the relationship with the government here, because we have heard about 3M more than once from the president, from the vice president. As I understand, Vice President Pence actually went out and visited you at one point. Is this a matter of cooperation, support? Are they invoking the Defense Production Act with respect to 3M?
Well, we've been working very closely with the government. We've been working, with Vice President Pence from his visit, looking at how to make sure that we can shift what have been the industrial N95 respirators into healthcare. So it was really appreciate the emergency use authorization out of the FDA and then the PREP Act amendment, which enabled us to be able to deliver our industrial respirators, that N95, to the healthcare workers on the front line. That was the first big step. And so we worked together on that. The Defense Production Act really has enabled us to work together on making sure we are getting the respirators to the most critical needs around the country. And our teams are working together with FEMA, with Health and Human Services, making sure that we are delivering where the needs are greatest. So it's a partnership that really has been very effective as we've come through the month of March.